Greetings all. Welcome to another Chief Yuya podcast. I'm, of course, Chief Yuya, and, you know, we're going to be building on a couple of things this seventh day. But more importantly, of course, the times, you know, how could we not speak about what's going on right now in the world with COVID-19 and the collapse and the fall of the global economy and all of the fear and the panic that's been going on throughout the world and, of course, throughout America, which is really the epicenter of so much of it. And we'd be amiss in our work and in our jobs as Anu, or those who are sustaining the principles and the morality and the cognition of heaven throughout the worldly sphere. We'd be remiss in our duties if we did not provide some measure of direction and pointedness for what's going on right now. So, you know, I did a live recently, and I was able to speak about a few things. One in particular, just kind of speaking about where we are today and kind of how we ended up here. We were able to speak about a bit, and you know, and I was able to answer some questions. I hope I was able to answer some of your questions. But, you know, in this segment, you know, one of the things I did was I spoke about the bitter branches. And, you know, I revealed, you know, a lot of people were surprised when I was reading from the Book of Mormon. But like I've often said, I don't necessarily study the things that I teach the public because, you know, it's. You can't expect if you go into a place where there's priests.